We do not want to have any ministry of truth, neither at national level nor at European level. We do not want any government or EU interference in content. That's probably the most important point I'm raising here. For example, the EFJ disapproved the EU's decision to ban Russian propaganda news like Russia Today, even though they have put it as top part of sanctions against the war. It was a precedent that EU institution is mingling in media issues. So this, we believe, is the wrong approach.